हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। माय नेम इज नरेंद्र श्रीरामुला। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव सीन मेनी इंटरनल पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंप्यूटर, हाउ टू कनेक्ट विद द मदरबोर्ड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट रोम एंड बायोस एज दे आर आल्सो इंटरनल पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंप्यूटर। ओके, आई नो यू ऑल आर थिंकिंग अबाउट द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ these abbreviations. ROM stands for read only memory and BIOS stands for basic input output system. So let's understand both the terms in depth. We all know that ROM is directly connected to the motherboard. This is a ROM. It is a small chip residing on the motherboard and it is a permanent memory. Now let's see BIOS. BIOS is a software which resides in a small chip, that ROM. BIOS is a software, whereas ROM is a hardware component. Basic input output system. BIOS is the first software that runs on a computer when power is switched on. BIOS is responsible for two major tasks. First, when we switch on a computer, we see many messages displayed on the monitor screen. From where do we get this messages? Yes, your BIOS software checks whether all the computer hardware parts are working properly or not. If any hardware devices is not connected or working, then the BIOS displayed corresponding error message. For example, in the message you can see it displayed RDX error message. These are from BIOS. BIOS identifies and initializes devices such as keyboard, mouse, RDX, RAM, CD, DVD, drive, etc. The next task of the BIOS is to load the operating system OS software that is on a hard disk into RAM. Then BIOS gives control of the computer to the operating system. This process is known as booting. After booting, we can use the computer for playing games, watching movies, making documents, etc. Thank you.